According to the National Fire Protection Association, structure fires result in an estimated $11.5 billion in direct property loss every year, impacting thousands of lives. Unfortunately, many traditional building materials don't provide the levels of fire protection necessary to prevent these losses. Additionally, architects and construction professionals are increasingly challenged with designing and constructing buildings that both meet the new energy efficiency codes while at the same time maximizing fire protection for building owners and occupants. Today's new high-performance building systems may provide a smart and cost-effective solution to designing energy-efficient and resilient fire-safe buildings. Bautex Block, a composite insulating concrete form, or ICF, provides a unique balance between energy efficiency and fire resistance. While Bautex Block is nearly 90% foam plastic insulation, the blocks do not burn or create dangerous smoke conditions when exposed to fire. Bautex Block was tested by QAI Laboratories and Intertech, nationally accredited product testing laboratories. Bautex Block achieved high scores and passed basic life safety fire tests without the need for an ignition barrier on the inside face of the wall. Bautex Block also passed the strenuous ASTM E119 tests, giving the Bautex wall system a 4-hour load-bearing fire rating. Bautex Block is a listed fire assembly with QAI Labs. For more information about Bautex Block and fire-resistant construction, contact us at bautexsystems.com.